What's up, guys? It's Codex Not the Winner.
What's up, everyone?
And we are on Sporkle today.
We're going to play the timed one. Yeah. We should only need 2 minutes. And then once we figure these out, guys, we're going to try out a couple of these image sorting since it looks like there's more than one. All right, 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. How does this work?
I hit a number. So, like, if you think
of... Oh, okay, I see. Okay.
Yeah, yeah. I was...
You can change it.
I can change it? Oh, thank God. Yep. Okay, thank you.
Yeah, it messed me up, too, because I was like, how do I click these again?
It's so great. I don't know why this is just having a hard time hitting these numbers for some reason, like...
Yeah, it's because we're making a mistake right now, first of all. You know what it is, right? Focus on one at a time and it's way easier.
I did. Okay. I did them all. Do I hit enter? Or wait, yeah, did I do them wrong?
I'm done. How do I send it? There's no way we got these wrong. You know? But here's the thing. If you click on them, there's a down arrow and then there's like a right arrow. And that's what I'm confused by.
I think you just have a lot of time. I'm going with we have a lot of time. See, I'm worried that I got some of these wrong because I there's no way I get any of these wrong.
Yeah, that's kind of what I'm saying.
Like, so I think we have to wait the full 2 minutes time. I don't think it's like best time, like, you know what I mean? Like,
oh no, you got something wrong. Did you like put a 1 instead of a 5? Because the Mario's on the left and it says 5, and it fucked me up because of that. I put a couple of the Mario's as 1s and I noticed it last second. It all turned green when I flipped them. Because I'm like, wait, there's only one F-Zero, and it's clearly Captain Falcon.
I'm confused, because I put 2 for Donkey Kong, and it said it was wrong.
No, Donkey Kong was 2.
Yeah? So why is it in red? Saying I got it wrong.
Share your screen?
Yeah, guys.
Maybe you didn't have a 2 there. That's what I'm thinking. Like, it's telling you that it's supposed to be 2, and you probably had something else accidentally. Because I literally had like 4 of my Mario's as 1s. Yeah, I think it's telling you that should be 2.
You know what? I must have actually put it as like Mario or some of that, but not thinking. Yeah. But like.
Exactly. Like, I almost did that as well. Thinking like Super Smash.
I thought one of these 4s down here, these Pokemon, I thought one of these were like with F-Force. I'm like, there's no way they just have 1 thing for F-Force. Why not? I'm like, yeah, no, they just have 1 thing for F-Force. Whatever. Yeah. Okay.
Right. Well, I mean, it looks good. Looks like I get a point up on you there just because our minds couldn't meld properly.
Yeah, right.
Image sorting video games too.
Yeah, let's do
it. That was kind of fun.
That was. Okay, ready? Count us down.
Oh, okay, I'll do it. 3, 2, 1.
Oh, this is harder.
Okay.
I'm just assuming I haven't.
I don't think this one's all that bad.
I just don't think I played some of these. Like,
I'm almost certain. That's the final Metroid, right?
What the heck's that thing? Okay. Some of these.
Gun. Yeah. That one was pretty easy.
You know, no. Okay. See, the thing is, I don't play much Fire Emblem or Metroid.
Well, think about it this way. If you know the Kirby characters.
Yeah, I got the Kirby done.
You maybe should. And the Metroid ones, there's only one that you might not know. Because Metroid's Samus, right?
That's because I had. What was his name? I don't remember his name. Meta Knight? Yeah, Meta Knight. I had Meta Knight accidentally as Metroid accident. I'm like, what the heck?
Okay, yeah.
Hey,
you got that one completed.
I got that one completed. Nice. Okay, next quiz.
Click the left arrow to go to the one before the video games one. TV characters. Do you see it?
Yes.
Number 21.
I got it. I clicked it. Okay.
Perfect. 3, 2, 1. Oh, crap. I think this is manageable. Oh, TBBT is The Big Bang Theory.
Okay.
That helps. I'm going to move my way up. And that closes out Walking Dead. Seinfeld, in my opinion, is going to be the hardest one for me, but three of the characters are pretty obvious, and you can tell by the age of the screen. Leaving just Office and Friends, which I'm pretty sure he knows all of the Friends cast.
Oh, God, yeah.
Should be able to pick out actually from that, since you don't watch The Office.
I don't watch The Office or The Walking Dead, but I know everything else. And wait, what? Okay.
But those are two very different shows, so you'll be able to tell those ones very easily. So now it's a race against time, I guess. And done.
Yeah, I accidentally had a like, yeah.
So what was your timer? 108?
So I had a little bit of a delay because also I had to, when you count down, I had to answer like BS question Sparkle. So I'm at 121, yeah. But I'd have to add like, I'd say add like 10 seconds or minus 10 seconds, so, or however that goes. So. Yeah.
Okay. So
just slightly, I think it was like just like a second or two.
I got 108 on that. Okay. So yeah. Either way, we'll call that one a win for you since you said done first. That puts me 2-1. We're right?
Yeah.
And then Star Wars, the one before TV characters.
Okay. This, I was just looking down the list. There's a lot of fun stuff coming up. Okay, Star Wars, you said? Okay, I'm in there.
Yeah, I don't even have the full list open.
I just scrolled through. I just went right or left, and I'm like, ooh. Nice.
Yeah. Okay. Then you tell us the next one after this.
Excellent.
But Star Wars. Codex is probably going to win this one. I'm just going to put that out there so he gets to do the countdown.
3, 2, 1. Oh, good. Okay.
Oh.
Are you sure?
Oh, that's not cool. I don't like that at all.
I don't like this. Okay. See, the part that throws me off, to be honest with you, is the numbers, because they're backwards. 5 is where 1 should be, in my opinion, and it throws me off every
time. I agree. Done.
Time. I'm still going because, yeah, my things are hard.
It totally throws me off. No, it throws me off completely. I have to think 100% backwards because the way they ordered it.
Oh, okay.
So salty.
So I know I should. Okay. What do I have wrong? Well. Okay. 5, 4. That's not a Jedi. That's a smuggler. There we go.
You put Han down as a Jedi. That's amazing.
The ones in the fives. I was like, oh, no, that one easy. Yeah. Okay. So it's just past the languages.
A number.
13. Harry Potter.
Okay. So backwards.
Yes.
Ooh, there's a Lord of the Rings one.
Yeah, and a Game of Thrones. Like, there's some really cool ones coming up past the holidays and
shit. Yeah, and I don't know Game of Thrones, so you're definitely winning that one. It's probably going to ask by house.
Oh, good God. Yeah, I'm not going to know that one.
A shot.
Okay. So, all set up Harry Potter. 3.
It's 3-1 in the series right now. Yep. Just remember that. So, this is a big one for you to take down.
Okay, let's get this. Stay frosty. 3, 2, 1. Oh,
I hate it already.
Me too.
Who are the gotcha. Shoot, I hate this. I hate this. I hate this.
Okay. With the orange hair, you must be a Weasley. Sorry. I don't know what the hell.
I feel like I'm missing something here. Like, oh wait.
Okay.
No, I know what's happening here.
I don't remember who that person even is.
You were definitely not. He became one, but he's not one. Okay, so.
I don't remember this.
That's yes. I think the Marauders thing is fucking me up.
Yeah, I know. It's bugging me up, too. Is this the one, too? No.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I got it.
You got it?
Yeah. Yeah. The Horcrux confused me for a moment, but... So, the Marauders, it's the OG Marauders. Harry, although he eventually got the map, he was not one of the Marauders.
Well, Harry's a Horcrux, I thought.
Correct.
Yeah.
And the original Marauders were... One of them's a bad guy.
Yeah. Ooh, shoot. Ooh, you know what? I'm just going to hit the I give up button because where'd I... Ah, he's a two. He's a minister. Okay, I couldn't remember who the heck that guy was. First guy in the third.
Far left.
Yeah, far left, middle row. Yeah, I'm like.
Yeah.
Everything else was right.
I saved him for later because I was pretty sure he was a minister and I was trying to remember. But like for me, the Marauders, it's Harry's dad. His uncle Sirius,
yep.
And like his friend, the one who turns into the werewolf, and then I remember his what's his name?
Yeah,
the rat.
Yeah, I accidentally had the rat as a Horcrux for a second, and then I changed back to
Marauder.
Yeah. He's like, wait, he's not a Horcrux.
Harry's a Horcrux.
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna pick the last one we're gonna do here since it's 4-1 in the series. Yeah. Actually, you know what? It's 4-1 in the series. Let's say I locked that one out. And save some of these awesome ones for the next video.
Excellent.
So guys, if you guys enjoyed this, like and subscribe. Make sure you check out some of our other content, and we'll bring some more of this your way next week.
Have a good night, guys.
Peace.